Pengi? Didn't we defeat you, Pengi?
I'll defeat you again. I ain't afeared. Blow beat, mother lover. Wrecked. See how OP that is? Oh my gosh. Freaking ridiculous. You're not new, Kai. We know better than that. We know better than that. Okay, I gotta say, can you guys hear the game, like, well enough with the balance of everything? Or is something too quiet or needs to go louder or something like that? I noticed I was watching VODs yesterday and the music was incredibly quiet. And I'm so sorry because it was Song Request Day and I didn't realize how low the music really was. If that ever happens again, guys, definitely let me know and I'll bump it up. Oh, it's so cute, Rush. It's so cute.
Damn it. The Lord of the Citadel is looking even more suspicious.
Get, let me out of here. Kier.
Looks like he's fine.
Hang on a minute. We'll get you out right away. Bring it on, werewolf.
Ooh, deadly claws.
Not that deadly, though, honestly. Wait a second, we probably hit in chrono here and it would hit all three of us because we're so close to each other. Ring! No, I thought I did it. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Miss! What? Alright, let's paralyze this guy. Slap! It didn't paralyze him.
That's fine. Everything's fine. Oh my god.
Those little mother father gentlemen. Yep. Mother father gentleman. Alright, we'll aura, cause good lord. Neater is actually kinda messed up right now. Oh, he's got a status effect. That's what it is. And an ether on Neater. Does momentum work on items? I don't think so. Hurt. Momentum. Dang it. Dang it. That means I can't use. Oh, okay. Eterna, you gotta clear that up. Let me see. Confusion. Do we have anything that cures that? Fogstone. Nope. Knocked out character. I don't think we have anything that stops the SP corruption. That sucks. That has HP recovery. Are you for reals? I hope the status effect wears off. Welcome back, Monique. All this SP and I can't use it. Come on. There it is. I wish I could. That still does a good amount of damage, but I wish I could momentum. Miss. Nice. I don't think the pick went through. No, it didn't. I wonder why Discord gives you such a hard time. There we go. Man, having in chrono on really does make a difference. Alright. Yeah, blow beat's not gonna be worth it. Just keep shocking him. And you got SP now, right? There it is. Everybody's got elemental time. That is a crappy status effect. No momentum. Oh no! Aura. We need aura.
No, 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 no.
There we go. Woo! Except due to death. Oh, that's so awesome. Oops, why'd I cyclone? I should have shocked. Oh, look, the status effect. Oh, because he died. I was like, the status effect wore off. All right. Huh? I don't know why, but dogs love butt scratches. Butt scratcher! Get your butt scratchers here! Dude, who wouldn't like butt scratches? That's all I'm saying. What wouldn't like butt scratches? Oh, you're on my phone. Okay. No, I probably got it then. Let me see. Has anybody been checking out this new iOS 10 update, by the way? Pretty cool. No, I haven't gotten any texts or anything. What's up, Sai? Welcome back to the fence. How you doing, man? Ding, ding, ding. All right. Here. Thanks. That was really a close one. They were gonna use me as a bargaining tool in their deal. What deal? If they regularly hand a set number of humans over to the monsters, then they won't attack Flunea. That's the deal. What? So you mean the monsters can be controlled? Who's the deal done with? How is that even possible? Sorry, I don't know the details.
No, that's more than enough to go on. That damn lord, though. Abusing his power like this.
Anyway, where's Setsuna? Wasn't she with you? No, I think Lord Avalo took her away separately.
Damn it. Must have missed him on her way here.
Come on, we need to find them.
Alright, we'll get him. So we got Kier back in the party now. Now he doesn't, yeah, okay, he's not a fighter. I just don't think I'd ever checked that before. Okay, I think I got the text now. Oh my gosh, that's cute. Hello, May. I've got iOS 10. I've got the iOS 10. I am loving the freaking handwriting thing right now. I just... trying to send everyone handwritten messages. It's great. Wait a minute. Oh no, we leveled up, so we don't need to. I was gonna say, let's tent up. But we're good to go. You have a Samsung Galaxy Keyblades? What do you like about Android over iOS? I always like to ask that question. Alright, so what could we have missed? Like, we just ran down. Send it through Facebook and downloaded the image. What the heck? That's... Why do you have to go such roundabout ways of sending pictures? That's so weird. Feel free to answer our question of the day, guys. Got a new one for you every single day that we're live here on the fence. So be sure to come back on by and see what all the buzz is about. Today I'm asking you guys, do you hold others such as friends or family to certain standards? If so, what are they? Let us know in the chat and we'll talk about it today. I'm not loving the iPhone 7 either. No, I think that they made a stupid move trying to take away the headphone jack. I mean, I get it. They'll save a lot more space like in their hardware design. And that's cool and all, but why they're making something obsolete that's standard everywhere. But I guess it's not the first time they've tried to do something like that. I don't know. All I know is that I think there was an LG phone that came out a couple years ago that tried to get rid of the aux port, and people freaked out about it, and then they took that phone off the market, you know? But Apple's a culture, man. You don't buy Apple products just to have a new phone. Like, it's really like buying into a club of exclusive people who are part of, have like access to Apple things, you know? I didn't think about that before until recently, and then I was like, oh man, it's kind of true. You know, you're buying into the Apple club, really. Because they're all so exclusive with everything. I don't know why they have to be that way. All right. Setsuna.
Ah, you were faster than I imagined. Perhaps I underestimated you. Hold it right there. You value the sacrifice's life. I would advise you do not come any further. Stop, my son, for it is too late. Too late? Too late for what, exactly? You are the one who is wrong, father. There is no way of knowing if the sacrificial pilgrimage shall succeed or fail. Yet you ask me to place the fate of the people in the hands of such uncertainty? What nonsense! Any responsible lord would find a more reliable method of protecting his people.
And you think that making deals with the monsters is a reliable way of protecting your people?
It is a lot more reliable than one measly sacrifice. I refuse to rely on such imprecise methods. It is my duty as lord.
Do you really understand what you're doing?
I am protecting my people. My conscience is clear.
So that's why Tinderville was created.
Not just anyone will make suitable bargaining tools, but today I have a wonderful selection. As well as all of you, there are a mother and daughter that only just arrived in the village. You don't mean that woman we saw with a little girl? You could learn a lot from them. I told them I had a noble duty for them to fulfill, and they came readily.
You're freaking sick, man!
Although, of course, I did not tell them exactly where it was they would be going. But I am very grateful to them. As a result, my people shall be saved. You're using humans as bargaining tools, and you're talking about saving people? Indeed I am. I have every right to speak in such a way. Damn it. To hell with this! Do not fret. You shall all be coming too. Akash, it is time to depart. Launch the ship.
You think I'm gonna help the likes of you? No chance.
Fools, imbeciles, simpletons. Why will you not obey my orders? Very well. You will not pilot the ship. Then I shall simply do it myself.
Hey, stop it! Don't touch that, you don't know what you're doing!
Ha, I can accomplish any task that can be accomplished by the likes of you.
It's not that simple. Come on, stop it. Please.
Oh my god, what is he doing?
Hey, I said stop it. You can't just pump it full of magical energy out of nowhere like that.
Oh god. It's gonna explode. Ha, see. I can control a Sprit Knight device perfectly.
Oh, so much for that. I told you. Ah, this is bad. The Sprit Knight's out of control. At this rate, it'll what?
Explode. Worst case scenario, this whole place will be blown to smithereens.
What do you mean? Can't you stop it?
There's no time for that. All we can do now is try to reduce the damage as much as possible.
So what should we do?
Our only option is to destroy the device before the Sprit Knight reaches its limits.
No, I shall not let you. This ship shall fly. It shall save my people.
Something's heading this way.
Oh my god, Reaper, no, this is not the time. This is not the time, Reaper.
Him again? At a time like this?
I have found you, Sacrifice. This time, you will not escape. Who are you? You've come to save me, have you?
You are so freaking full of yourself, Avalo.
What luck.
Good. Please eliminate them.
I shall have to rethink my plan, if at least take the sacrifice with me. She is mine.
What?
Be gone.
Oh! Oh no!
Son!
Who are you? Why are you attacking us?
There's no need for you to know that.
Hey, there's no need for that now.
You need to destroy that Sprint Knight device. Yeah, we know. Please, get back.
Setsuna joined your party.
Oh my gosh. Reaper, why? Reaper, why, bro? We don't need this right now. Alright, let's see. Let me see what responses I missed here. Samsung seems to be better picture quality wise. Do you think so? That's cool. That's cool. My mom got a Samsung phone and her picture quality was awesome for a while. And then I ended up getting that iPhone 6 Plus. The first time I've ever been current on any really, like any mobile device. And I loved the picture quality on it. I was like, wow. And it kind of overtook the one that my mom had. But at this point, I think her device is just out of date. 156 pounds for headphones? No! No! That's too much. God. Yeah, they did, Az. Apple just keeps taking things off of phones but charge more money. I know, it's so weird. Teturkey, welcome back to the fence. How you doing, brother? I haven't seen you in friggin' forever. What's going on, man? Lost answer to the question of the day. Well, for me, I deal on a case-to-case basis. I mean, I tell them up front some stuff I expect them not to do, but not really anything like a code of conduct. For instance, I hate April Fools in its entirety. Public humiliation is not a joke, and so I never take part. I'm the same way as you in that regard, Lost, with the April Fools thing. I'm not a big fan of that either. I know it's all in good fun and stuff with people, but I find it to be kind of mean, personally, so I just don't really like to do it. But maybe that's just because I've been upset maybe one or two too many times from April Fools. Anyway, I do want some tacos, Rush. Why are you making me hungry? Stop it. Stop making me hungry. Been working your life away, Turkey. No. No, man. All work and no play makes Turkey a dull eat. Man, you gotta keep that meat intact. Have some fun, buddy. I'm glad you're here, man. It's good to catch up from you.
We need to destroy that device and fast.
All right. In Chrono, we need SP, though. Of allies near the target. All right, we'll start off with Protect. All right, Neater. Why don't you open up? Let's start off with Blow Beat here. Confusion and Stun. Brilliant. That is brilliant. What's my answer to the question of the day? I was talking about it earlier, but I expect friends and families to be trustworthy. I expect them to be straightforward with me. I don't want none of this beating around the bush, keeping things from me, talking behind my back bullcrap. I don't like that at all. It's very insulting to me. It stresses me out. It makes me wonder what the integrity of our friendship really is. And honestly, it makes me feel like betrayed. It starts to break my trust. So that's a big deal. Other than that, though, I mean, I expect people to be respectful. Just be good people, you know? Don't be a dick. That's really all you gotta do. That's basically my standards. But I do recognize that I probably hold my friends to higher standards than some people would hold friends in general. And that's a personal thing. I'm not saying it's right or wrong. It's just a me thing, you know? Full-time streamer starting Monday. All right, Turkey. All right, dude. That's what I like to hear. That's cool, man. Did you just get yourself into a position where you're going to be able to do that now, or what? Like what brought that on? Alright, Sprint Knight device, going down. 30 damage, come on, meow. Ugh, that hurt. Aerial Strike! He's still stunned. We're running low on ethers. Give me that SP. There it is. God, it just does such little damage to the Sprint Knight device. We need to take that out first, though, don't we? Focus on destroying the Sprint Knight device. All right. Ooh. Okay. Here we're gonna want, let's see, Aura, Cyclone. Ah, we'll just keep. I gotta save my mana. That HP recovery is freaking broken. What the heck? What's up, Cyber? Welcome back to the fence. Talk about tacos for like 4 days. Is it freaking good, Lost? Tell me tacos aren't good. Come on. When she first met you, you were eating tacos. Dude, they're so delicious. You don't understand. Gosh, I love them way too much. Tacos are like the world's gift to mankind. What was that? What in the heck was that supposed to be, guy? Mr. Sir? Why are you doing zero damage to me? I'm very confused. Alright, in Chrono. We should all be eating tacos. I agree. Anytime someone's not eating tacos is an opportunity missed, honestly. Alright, Flawless Blow, it's going down soon. This turn should be it. Ugh. Maybe not. Might need another turn. Oh no, here we go. Here we go, we got it. I wonder what would happen if we also defeated Reaper. Or if that Sprint Knight device would just kind of explode and kill us all. And we game over. Turkeys answer the question of the days. I do not. My friends and my family are just people. The only person I can truly trust and count on is myself. That's an admirable way to handle it, Turkey. I gotta say, I am not quite so independent when it comes to my friendships. Just tired of not enjoying my life. I can bet, man. Whenever you're spending a lot of time just not being happy with what you're doing, it wears on you. It really does wear on you. Always put it second or third behind college and work. Well, I think that that's a good thing, you know, to some degree, especially if you can handle college and work. Sometimes you just got to get things taken care of. But if you have an opportunity to pursue your dreams and pursue the things that just make you happy, absolutely take it. There's no reason you shouldn't. Oh! You're kidding! You're kidding, Everyday Gamer! I was eating a taco on the night that we met? How do I not realize that? It was so funny!
Looks like we somehow pulled it off.
Father, why did you shield me? Oh no! The blame lies with me for not stopping you sooner. I shall atone for the deaths I have caused with my life. But, Father, you live on and repent your sins. A lord must be strong, must never take the easy path, must stay resolute. You must not succumb to the monsters. The lives of the people are most precious of all. My son. But Father, I... Hey, it's the woman and her daughter. You're...
That old man saved us.
Father.
Setsuna.
Oh, dang. These wounds. When the Sprint Knight exploded, Setsuna shielded me. She took the full force of the Sprint Knight at close range. It's affecting her bodily functions. It isn't life-threatening, but it can't be cured with magic. Alright, let's go. Go where? If we go to my village, I'm sure we'll be able to cure her.
Really?
I didn't want to go back there before I reached the last lands. But now isn't the time to be worrying about that. Come on, let's head to my village. There's an entrance inside the Mycelae woods. I'll show you the way. Dude, poor Setsuna. Okay. Wow, that was crazy. Oh, it's so sad.
You got it, Turkey. You know what we do, man. We're all about support here, brother. Do what makes you happy, man. Do what makes you smile. Give your life some purpose. We don't have to be drones day in and day out, you know? Oh my god, you're right. You're right, everyday gamer. Someone went to Taco Bell and brought me some tacos.
That's good stuff. Everything I did to protect this town from the monsters, to protect the people. The hearts of men are weak, and so I cast away that weakness. So why? Why do these tears fall from my eyes? Why, Father? Why?
Dude, now I feel really bad for him. This guy has huge hair.
Forget about things here, and be on your way. This airship ain't flying anywhere now. Everyone's counting on that girl, ain't they? You need to hurry up and help her.
That nice old man, is he dead?
Oh man, his lordship is the one who gave me and my daughter a safe haven. He gave us hope for the future. After a long, long journey, I finally thought we'd settled here. And now this.
This is a sad moment. This is a sad moment in the game. Good gosh. I feel all bad.
How are you going to be dying and throw out words like resolute and succumb?
If that's part of your daily dialogue, I mean, that's probably how. Just automatic, you know? Did we even get anything to sell? Oh, we did. We battled monsters. We did things.
Alright, Blade Wave I still wasn't able to equip. Is that because I don't have it's a C command. Do I not have that on his talisman? I don't. I've got a chain of newborn cries. So, A and S. And I want C and S. Oh, there's A, C, and S. We can't change her gear right now because she's incapacitated. So, shoot. That's why we can't equip Blade Wave. Alright, well, I'll make sure to do it later. Foods? Oh, I've already got some of these. Okay, don't need to worry about that for now then. Alright, you heard that explosion from the harbor just now, right? I hope no one was injured.
Dude, people are injured. We gotta go back to the woods, though. Alright, so let's head out of here, and we'll save. Man, this got heavy. Did you guys know that this game was not very well received in Japan at all? I was actually pretty surprised, but I shouldn't have been, considering, I mean, their problem right now, they've said several times that their people don't have enough time to sit down and play a game for an extended period. That's why mobile gaming's so big. You know, they're all very busy. So I guess that's to be expected. But I was a little disappointed, gotta admit. Do you guys like to make up random songs about things? Yes. Oh my god, yes. I make up random songs about things all the time. It's so fun. Yeah, DC, it's weird, man. Like, I mean, it makes sense if you think about it, but they really are busy, and so they only have like a little bit of downtime, and so that's why the mobile game industry has gotten so freaking huge out there. There's mobile games coming out the wazoo. That's why we're getting a bunch of them lately from companies like Square Enix. Spatial distortions have also been causing lots of problems for humans. Spatial distortions. Alright, so there's apparently a bunch of these, like, out-of-the-way locations that seem like nothing happens in them. But there's gotta be a purpose to them. You know what I'm saying? There has to be some purpose to them. I don't know what it is, though. I know this is deep snow here, but would there be something hidden, maybe? Like, in the snow? The fence duck song, yep. That's a good example. That's why XVS over there is insanely popular. Yeah, XVS is actually really cool because it tells a good story. But you don't have to play it for hours at a time, you know? You can play it for 10, 15 minutes, get a tidbit of the story, upgrade your characters, and it's got a lot of things that are beloved about the Final Fantasy series in that mobile game. It's well done, in my opinion. But I'm still the type of person that has the time and likes to sit down for a long time and just get into a game, you know? To twist existing songs, I twist them into something horrible and dirty. Giggity! Right on. That sounds like a pretty good time lost. Eating Taco Bell and I was asking you about it. That's right. That's so funny. You got the best memory, Monique. There's a path just on from here that leads to my village. Come on, let's go.
Okay. I'm gonna beat up on this bunny.
Don't judge me for animal abuse, okay? You guys are funny.
See a squirrel and decide to have some fun.
Oh, that's so cute. I love it. I love it. I bet May loves it too. I know that our pets just, they're really soothed by the sound of our voice. And so just being able to talk to them, especially if you can do a sing-songy thing, it's just very therapeutic for them, I think. My cat responds whenever I sing to her, too, if it's quiet. And just when I talk to her, too, she seems to change her demeanor, you know? Unless she's being ornery and she just wants attention. And then I'm like, dang it! I can't! I can't rot meow. Holy smokes, that does so much damage. Really? What were your first impressions of the stream, Everyday Gamer? What did you think? It's always fun to hear this one because so many people have told me like similar things. I have learned throughout this experience that I'm a pretty unbelievable character, apparently. So there is that. I had to move my microphone a little bit. Alright, Endear. Friggin' cyclone them. Oh, I didn't save up for SP. Bad! Bad fancy! Oh, they're all done. Squish. No squish? Lock you in a cage forever, oh god. As long as I get plenty of beef jerky and video games, that's okay with me. Feel free to answer our question of the day, everybody. Got a new one for you every day that we're live here on the fence, so be sure to come back on by, see what all the buzz is about. Today I'm asking you guys, do you hold each other, or do you hold others, such as friends or family, to certain standards? If so, what are those standards? Let us know your thoughts in the chat, and we'll talk about it today. This is the path.
Path? There ain't no path here.
Yeah, there is. A secret one. See?
Okay. Secret path has been discovered. We're well on our way.
Ancient indigo box.
No need for lock, just beef jerky. Seriously, dude, the lure is enough. I'll walk into the cage myself every day if there's beef jerky inside of it. Him again. What are we gonna do? Don't you think we better take care of him, Indir? Just to be safe.
Ignore him. He's not hurting anybody.
Exactly. I'm with Indir.
Don't you think the way he keeps following us around like this is a little creepy, though?
Maybe it is creepy, but he's harmless, so who cares?
Yeah, being creepy is not a reason to murder someone. I'm just gonna say that right now.
It's not as if he's causing anyone any trouble. Anyway, you're pretty easily creeped out for someone with a mug like that, old man.
Yeah, what did you just say? You little...
Don't worry. He won't do anything to us. Honestly. There's nothing we can do.
What do you mean, nothing we can do? Dude, look at Setsuna, poor thing.
Well, I guess he ain't a problem if we know he won't do anything. I mean, that Lord of Valo is much more of a monster. He was a human, an intelligent being.
Being intelligent doesn't make you any more human. And not all monsters lack intelligence anyway.
These are words to live by right here. This is smart. Being intelligent does not make you any more human.
And what about us? We aren't either.
Huh? Did you just say something?
No, nothing.
He's gotta be like a race that has been outcast by humanity for one reason or another. I mean, look, he has a tail and everything.
Anyway, we need to hurry on. Setsuna looks like she's in pain. Once we get through here, it won't be much further. Hang in there, Setsuna. I'm fine. I'm so sorry. You said you didn't want to go back to your village, and now... It's fine. You don't need to worry about that, Setsuna. Are you alright? Can you walk? What's wrong, Indir? Is it that blue knight? You think he's human? No. But I can't be certain. It was only faint, but for a moment, I thought I could sense something human about him. Either way, though, it seems Kier knows something.
That he does. What is it? What the heck does he know? Let's drop a tent real quick, actually. Heal up, everybody. I remember I thought this channel was run by several people, says Everyday Gamer. Honestly, the stream looked professional, and I thought that there were several people hosting on this channel. Really? Wow. That's actually pretty cool. That says a lot, you know? That's awesome. I didn't know you felt that way. That's pretty cool. Well, you know, now, being a keeper, this channel is run by several people. It's just... Everybody's not directly involved all the time. You know, it's mostly me. But without you guys, I couldn't do half the stuff that I do here now. You know, because of your guys' involvement, because of the way that the keepers step up and participate, it's allowed us to do a lot of cool things. And so I really appreciate all you guys who have helped out, both in the present and in the past, here as moderators. I mean, you guys have really set a lot of stuff in motion that you don't even realize just because of your love and passion for the channel and the community. So
You know, I can't thank you guys enough. So I appreciate it. Okay, let's see. Any shinies? Anybody see any shinies on the map? Crystal lettuce. That is some kind of cloud cover. And I didn't even see that lettuce. I was just hitting the X button. Bosco the bear. Oh my gosh. I love it. I love it. To be the sad bear. Oh my god, if that doesn't make someone smile, I don't know who, what. That's great. You guys keep being you. Seriously, love your quirks, love the interesting and unique things that you do, because they make you special, and honestly, I love hearing about it. I love hearing about the way you guys break the norm in some way, you know, do something outside the box. It's just, wow, this is, I gotta say, this is a really nice, graphic here, blending into the mountains like that. Well done. Well done. But yeah, you guys just keep being yourselves. You make me smile all the time when you tell me unique things. I love it. He's got to be some sort of magical race.
Looks like we've hit a dead end. You sure there's really a village here? You haven't gotten us lost, have you?
Just be quiet and follow me.
Oh, you got told?
Whoa.
Like this, see?
What is this? Magic?
It's to stop creeps like you getting in, old man.
Who are you calling a creep? Damn smartass.
Come on, let's go. It's not far to the village now.
I love their interaction, it's funny.
We just walked through a wall. Oh my god, look at the puppy dog with gigantic eyes. But no irises. Oh wait, is that an owl?
It's an owl!
I think these are the things that Cloud was talking about. We gotta beat them up first.
Dang it, I just ran away. What do you do? What do you do to stop them?
Hoppy, they're no longer Pengays.
Oh, Pengay.
Life is Strange was a game ticket, and Bear told you the game ticket was up, and I thought that meant we were getting a new host. Oh, okay. You know, that would have been pretty cool, huh? What a way to add some variety and spice things up. Yeah, I'm not that technical. Sadly. It's really weird. Like, I would not mind having multiple hosts if we all had the same mentality and view on everything and how we wanted to do it. But so often, like, the way that I run things and do things is so different than the way other people would. And a lot of times that's something that kind of... Oh, wait a minute. Let's just do this. That kind of ends up getting in the way, you know, makes it harder for me to collaborate with some people. Which sucks, because I love working with people. Just sometimes it doesn't always line up.
Debuff kill, infinite tactics.
Yes, give me the trophies. Give them to me.
Come on, Hoppy. Okay, sounds good, Rush. I'll keep it in mind. I'll be available right after stream. Roly poly. I'm gonna slap your face in. We did it. We gave the snowy business. There is bear time. Although, we don't really get much use out of that these days, because Bear is always busy with stuff. Mirum. Mirum. That's awesome. Wait a minute! What if... No, I'm jumping to conclusions here. I was gonna say, what if, the guy that approached us at the beginning of this game to give us the quest to go and murder Setsuna, what if he was one of these people that Kier is? One of these, like, one of the race? Because he just seemed to come out of nowhere. And if he could travel like this, then that would kind of explain it. A little bit. I don't know. It's just a theory. Alrighty, Rush. I feel like that's probably not what the snow is saying, Moneybath, but that's just me. No, I wanted to do the empowered blow beat. Oh, what the frack? How did that happen? They just popped like tomatoes. Sweet. Look at all these roly-polies. Wrecked. That's my favorite move. That's my favorite move in this whole freaking game so far. So strong. So strong! It kind of makes sense, doesn't it, Money? I mean, I guess we'll find out, but that's what I'm thinking right now. Remind me to buy some more ethers soon. Maybe we don't need to buy or use these right now. Let's hold the phone.
I've never seen many monsters like that before.
That's...
What is it?
They're Sprit Knight eating monsters. You see them every so often. When monsters are exposed to powerful Sprit Knight for too long, it affects their bodies. They're much stronger than regular monsters, so if you're not careful, you can easily end up badly hurt.
I see. Well, let's just stay well clear of them then. What would anyone bother messing with monsters like that for?
Well, you'd be surprised. Apparently, they drop very rare materials, so some reckless people do attempt to defeat them.
What? No. No thanks.
Endear, it's up to you if you want to fight them. But as a member of Setsuna's guard, her safety needs to be your top priority. Alright, got it. Oh my god, rare materials! Let's fight the big bad monster! I know, I need to buy ethers. I should have bought some before I left town. I forgot to buy consumables. How do we open these chests? How the heck? Handstand snowball ride. Oh, guaranteed evasion. All right, you know what that means? It's time to actually no, it's time to buff. Protect. Protection. Meow. So with that perfect evade, how are we supposed to fight him? Alright, here we go. Now!
Aerial Strike!
Oh, okay. Okay.
Making chumps of us.
There probably is going to be some at the village. What do we need to do to fight this thing? We'll just keep waiting it out for now. There's gotta be something to this. Guaranteed evasion, no. Can't hit! Do we need, I wonder if it's a timed thing, if we need to hit him when he jumps up on the snowball. Guess I've had a good haul. Made someone really salty and got- Oh, dang it. Dang it, I was reading. I bet you that's it. Before the guaranteed evasion comes up, we hit him. Well, many people, I'm a very solid player. And Smash, of course. Well, yeah, Michelle. I think you should take it to heart. You tell us all the time. Oh, dang it, you can't. It doesn't let you hit him before that thing goes into effect. I tried. But why, though? What's the trick? Maybe I need to hit him with magic? Which we need Setsuna for. Dang it. I don't know! I don't know, but yeah, Michelle, I keep hearing stories from you, and you were telling us that, like, even in your new Smash Club that you joined for a while, that you were one of the better players in that team, so take it to heart. Keep playing the game. You don't have to stop just because your friends are not playing anymore, I don't think. You can probably find communities online and stuff where you can play with, regularly with one another. All right, there's got to be a trick here, guys. Does... Oh, what? Okay. That, miss. Okay, what did we do there? There was like a specific time to attack him. When he's alight, does that mean we can hit him with magic? That's what it is. Hit him with magic when he's alight. Wow! 1,000 experience! Crystallized tail and moss oak root times 5. Wow! After a certain part of the story, that's what I figured, Infernex. That's what I kind of figured. I feel like it's a character that I'm gonna get that allows me to unlock chests. But I may be wrong there. Either way, don't tell me. I just, that's my theory right now. Wished potato. Alright, you guys are going down. Rip. All those freaking kill criteria, though. We're gonna have so many materials by the time we make it back to town. Or make it to this village. Save of the game. How are you all doing today, guys? You enjoying the show? You enjoying your days? What's going on in y'all's lives these days? I know lots of people have been getting back to school. Seems like there's been some transitions to several people's lives. Turkey was telling us he's changing his career path. That's cool. It's cool. Seems to be a state of transition for a lot of us. It's definitely a state of transition for me right now. So I'm right there with you guys. Alright, this has got to be it. Hidbury. Not Woodbury. God, I want to watch more Walking Dead. It needs to come. It needs to hurry up and come. Raise the roof! Raise the roof! No one's here. Well, I'm glad, Lost. That's good stuff.
Sure is a quiet village, ain't it?
No, it's too quiet. What do you mean? Don't tell me monsters have...
Monsters? We're inside a village.
Our village has been under constant attack by ferocious monsters for decades now.
Decades? Didn't you ever fight back?
No, never. This village never fights back. Hey! 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 Big Blo! Brother Kier! Kier! Cool. Oh, it's you three. You're safe. What a relief. The monsters were here all day today, Kier. They wouldn't go away. So we kept on hiding.
And then the next thing we knew, we fell asleep. Fast asleep. I see. Well, I'm so glad you're safe. You have returned, Kier.
Ooh.
Long time no see, Hydor.
I am Hydor, the village chief. I take it your return does not mean that you have changed your mind. Do I assume correctly?
We'll talk about that later. Right now, there's something I need your help with.
That young lady, I presume. I see. The effects of Spritnite. It's causing temporary functional inhibition.
So, what's that in plain language?
It means that the magical energy she was exposed to is now eating away at her flesh. The harmful effects of the Spritnite have infected her body and must be neutralized. If they are not, after effects may remain.
Setsuna shielded me from the Spritnite's explosion. Please, Hydor, you can cure her, right?
I cannot. I retain the little magical energy that I do in order to help our fellow villagers. It cannot be used on those from outside the village.
You're kidding me. Things changed at all. Fine. Fine. I know what I'll do. I don't care how much magical energy I have. I'm gonna use it for what I want. It's my choice. So there's nothing you can do about it.
You may do as you wish.
Ah, damn it. I'm fine. Please. I don't want you to argue. Don't worry. I'll do something.
Is there a way?
Yes. Don't worry. We use the Spritnite veins.
Spritnite veins?
That's right. They flow through the earth around here. Spritnite veins are like currents of magical energy that run underneath the earth's surface. We can use their power to cure Setsuna. But first of all, we need to find one that's strong enough.
We'll help. What do we need to do?
Spritnite veins react to people's magical energy and give off light. What we need to do is find the place in the village where that light is the strongest.
So, somewhere that gives off a strong light. Alright, got it. Come on, Endear. We need to hurry.
So like these places?
You can sense magical energy running underneath the earth here, but it's weak and unstable.
Weak and unstable?
We need strong and resilient. Rhino will forever be a cool looking and mainstream frame. I agree. I really like Rhino. He's, like, I used to give him a lot of flack, like, back in the day, but since his changes and tweaks, you know, much like Frost, like, I really like him now.
What do you mean for not remembering some other friends, Michelle?
So, what sort of forest do you guys live in? What do you mean you don't live in a forest? I thought everyone lived in forests. Oh, that's kind of sad.
Like the Kokiri. Oh, hello! Here we go. We need to buy consumables, so we buy them from this guy, I think. Oh, no, he's the chef. You?
The apothecary.
Yeah, here we go. Alright, first we should actually sell. So, to the consortium. We've got so much stuff. Give me that money, honey. Look at all this gold.
Friggin' sweet,
we got 15k again. Now what kind of Spritnites can we get? Magin. Concentration on all allies near the target. While in this state, MP is recovered automatically. Say what? Endear, you're freaking broken, dude. We gotta get a C. We gotta get a C tally on him or something. That's amazing.
Ah.
Kohai, welcome back to the fence. How are you doing? So, Michelle, what do you mean? What do you mean you're a fool for not remembering some other friends? What else did we get? Dream Shatterer. It's an Aeterna move. Cause physical damage to all enemies near the target, can also inflict confusion and stun. That is wonderful. Obtain. Life Force Logic. Use magical energy to increase the bearer's life force, boosting maximum HP. Never a too bad a thing to have. Have I been able to enjoy Titania? No, I haven't got to check her out at all, Lost. Haven't got to check her out yet. Rising Reverie, we already used that one. Get another one of those. Stone Shield boosts resistance against stone. Okay. Rain Life, what is this? When attacks are used in momentum mode, they will instead cause special damage. Ooh. Special damage, you say? What kind of special damage? Right on, Kohai. Glad to hear it, man. Hope you're having a good day today. Pop that up, pop this up, and pop this up. Okay. It's vintage. Why is the API calls are not working right now, and I need to figure out what's up with that. I'm gonna have to hit Reddit or something. See if I can troubleshoot that, guys. Don't need that. All right, buy some supplies. Get ourselves some ethers. Covers a small amount of MP, a medium amount of MP. I can keep getting away with regular ethers, I think. We'll buy like 8 more. Paralysis, there's some that we don't have, I know. We don't have one that cures that, like, SP curse, do we? Shoot. At least we have 8 revive items, like, geez. A fluffer nutter sandwich. Sounds good. Okay, we have got options now, ladies and gentlemen. Look at these options. The Archblade. This dagger has been tempered to its utmost limits. All other attributes have been sacrificed in order to achieve maximum physical attack power. So we should just go for these right here. High magical attack power. Use more like a bludgeoning weapon. Although a little crude, its physical attack power is unquestionable. Look at that difference in damage, guys. Holy crap. I wanted to buy talismans, but like, no, get them weapons, man. Its power boosts the wielder's maximum HP. That's fascinating. Wow.
So,
the Ruin Blade is just lots of damage. 62, guys. 62. We gotta go for that. We'll get the Ruin Blade. We'll get Crimson Lotus. And then we can get the Archblade after. Okay. I always feel like there's like, maybe it's just because I like the way they handled in old RPGs, like, cause you know, you couldn't sell your original equipment, but I always feel like there'd be something special about the original weapon that each character carries in an RPG. I wish that more games would do something like, you can take that weapon later on in the game. Like, maybe it does mean something, and you can take that weapon and forge it into something amazing, like late game. I think that would be so cool. Oh, look at that. That's awesome.
Yes. Yes. Oh, whoops. Ruin Blade. That's awesome, too. He still has the guard sword. The Vanquisher. When did I get that? I never equipped it. Foolish fancy.
You forgot about three other friends who also play Smash and don't play Predictable? Well, there you go! At least you got to remember it. Rain Life. Or Life Force Logic. That boosts HP. Resistance against Stone, we'll get Rain Life. He's got some epic stuff. So we have Shock here, let's get Blade Wave instead. Darts behind foes, catching them off guard. Huh. Let's do Blade Wave for now. Instead of Cyclone. We need Shock for Blow Beat. Rising Reverie, we'll keep that. Okay, for you, Life Force Logic would be pretty good. But, I'm using healing / support techs. Let's do that, because we do use Protect with her. And in Chrono. Big Crunch, Gravitational Collapse, Blazing Spiral. I wonder what those are combined with to make. He's our tank, so we'll give him more HP. Stone Shield. About all we can do with him. Okay. Alrighty. You just had some good splat matches. Nice!
Nice!
How'd they go, Prince? What'd you do? Do you have any good moments? Oh, I know, Monique! We are three away from 2100. Isn't that crazy? It's so exciting. Let me take a moment to go and shout out our hosts here real quick, guys. Wait a second. Oh no, we're two away from 2100. Wow. Of course, every time I try to load my dashboard, for some reason it just glitches out on me, so I'll just wait for it to load. And then I'll do the shout out. You won't hurt us, right? You're Kier's friends, so we can trust you, right? What are these people? Like, and why are they so afraid of us? This village is constantly under attack by monsters. We tell ourselves we'll be safe if we just hide away, but deep down, we know we might not be. Each time, I wonder if this will be the time they come for us. That's scary. A white sunflower seed? What's the outside world like? Is it fun? I've never been. Hydor says it's a very scary place. So many of these people just have never left the forest. Never been outside the village. That's, very interesting to me. Alright. Beautiful people that are hosting right now, Salathiel, Rush for Zeppelin, and Lucid Psych. You guys, thank you so much for the hosts. Everybody else, don't forget that you can get yourself a bonus 100 gil for hosting the channel here. In addition to the 200 gil you can get for tweeting out the stream. Welcome back, Rush.
So, you can use magic? I wish I could, too. If only I knew a spell that could cure anything, I could make my brother better again.
Brother's sick?
I'm real proud of Kier.
Actually, I thought I'd never leave the village together with him, or I thought I would leave the village together with him. I'd like to, but my body won't let me.
I'll be better in no time, though. And when I am, I hope we can go on a journey together. Oh, that's sad. I wonder if we can save him, too. I hope we can. Michelle, thank you so much for that host love. I really appreciate it. Ether times 8. I just bought all those ethers, though. Oh, come on. Dang it. Oh, we barely have any magical energy at all. But because of that, we're able to live longer.
Oh, Twitch. I didn't unhost Fence.
Apparently everybody did. This happens over time, I guess. I guess whenever you get logged out from your account, it would unhost. Or maybe I'm being assumptive there. I don't know. Just seems to make sense. Hey.
I am sorry, but I cannot help you. I must abide by the laws of the village.
You're a stiff, aren't you? Okay.
We'll do this ourselves.
You can sense strong and stable magical energy running underneath the earth here. Here it is.
Right, this is the one. I know it is. Impressive, Endear. There's definitely a powerful Sprit Knight vein running under the ground here. I can sense it.
It is, isn't it, Money?
Alright. Now if I can just do the incantation. Hold on a minute. Please don't tell me you don't know the incantation. No. It'll be fine. Don't worry.
That face when your surgeon pops in a how-to videotape just before you go under.
So, how much longer is this gonna take? Hello?
It's no use. It's no use. It's not enough. My energy alone isn't enough. Kier. How pathetic. If only I had my true power.
Your true power?
Big blow! Brother Kier! Kier!
At least they're predictable.
Will, help! No. No way! You guys are only little. You'd get all tired out. We don't care! No, and that means no. La la la, can't hear you. La la la, can't hear you. Wah wah wah, can't hear you. fine. Do what you want. Just don't blame me when you get in trouble. We don't care!
Oh, I love it.
I don't think this is going to work.
Not work? You mean Setsuna will.
No, I mean they won't have enough magical energy.
Can't you help them, Eterna?
I'm afraid not. I don't really understand this village's magic very well myself. What should we do?
Let's ask someone knowledgeable.
Which I suppose means the village chief Hydor.
Alright, we need to strike while the iron's hot. Let's go see him immediately. Come on.
What's up with you? You never usually get this frantic. You look like you're ready to sprint over to Hydor's place as fast as you can.
He's so antsy. He's like so bored just standing there.
The chief should do it, even if you can't convince him. I agree.
But the chief's being a freaking butthole. So, you know, we're gonna have to go use the old persuader on him. Ah, it's you. Has Kier still not given up?
Nope. Even those little kids are helping now.
The children. Please, explain the situation to us.
Very well. Perhaps then you shall understand.
We are humans like you, but we are not quite the same. It is said that our blood is closer to that of monsters than humans. As a result, we possess magical energy far greater than regular humans. We are also a short-lived people. Our lives end in their third decade. For many moons, our ancestors were feared, hated, and snatched away from their families. They lived harsh lives, dreaming all the while of extending their lifespans. They hid, biding their time and focusing on protecting themselves.
So that's why you're living hidden away in the middle of nowhere like this.
Years passed, and our ancestors' research into extending our lifespans continued. Eventually, they discovered a faint light of hope, and following it arrived at a conclusion. They discovered that it was in fact their surging magical energy that was affecting their lifespans. Pretty ironic. Your magical energy is so strong that your life force becomes weaker. Our ancestors chose to extend their lives, even at the expense of the very thing that made them unique as people. They developed a method of purging their bodies of magical energy. Immediately after birth, a special Spritnite stone is used to extract the vast majority of this energy. This tradition has continued now for many, many years. With the burden of our magical energy gone, we are healthier, and our lifespans are close to doubled.
So Kier's magical energy is only low because it was sealed away.
However, there are those among us who are still not satisfied. Many have left the village in search of a better solution, but none have ever returned. Kier's older brother, Tor, is among them. To this day, he has yet to return.
His brother?
We are still rare bloods. That much is unchanged. We are still hunted for our lives, by monsters and by human. How could one possibly expect to leave here and remain unscathed?
Or even if you don't leave, right? That must be why there are so many monsters around here. The monsters can sniff out people with high magical energy.
Indeed. The situation only grows worse.
So that's what's going on.
Now do you understand? That last scarce magical energy that remains inside our bodies. Now do you understand just how precious it is to us?
So Kier plans on using the last of his magical energy to save Setsuna. And that could end up costing him his life? Is that what you're saying? What are we gonna do, Endear?
Ugh, there's gotta be another way. There's gotta be another way that we can bring Setsuna back. We gotta stop him.
You're right, we need to stop him. Before he burns up what little magical energy he's got left.
Let's go back to where the Spritnite vein was. Come on, we need to stop Kier.
Man, this is heavy. I really like the story to this village. That's pretty crazy. They had so much power, but it was killing them, so they wanted to live longer. They wanted to be more comparable to humans because they thought the humans lived longer and were better for it. It seems like, anyway. It always has to be something better if you want to strive for it, right? But they're kind of like at an impasse here. Like, they're feared or hated by humans, and they're hunted by monsters, so like, both of them just suck. They're just kind of stuck in between a rock and a hard place here. Sounds familiar, does it not? It's still buffering an ad? What? That's dumb. Been like this since the stream restarted. Man. Were you able to see earlier?
What is it? I'm trying to concentrate, you know. Look, we know everything. So what?
Come on, Stop. You've done enough, kid.
The sacrifices give their lives in order to protect everyone, right? I think Setsuna's amazing. I mean, Indir and all of you protecting her are amazing too, of course. But she's trying to protect us all. She's trying to protect the future. If she dies now, I don't think I'll ever be able to forgive myself.
I know what you're saying, kid, but...
Don't throw your life away.
Agent Pi, welcome back to the fence! How are you doing today, bro?
Then, how will we cure Setsuna? That's not the point. We can't let those little children put their lives on the line as well.
Get out of here, all of you!
Cure. Stop this, Cure. If you do not, you really shall be risking your life.
No, damn it.
Hey, Cure!
Do not worry. With rest, he shall soon recover.
Why are you...
It is not that I do not envy Cure. It is not that I do not envy the choices he has made in life.
Oh god, we'll have to hold that conversation for later. The monsters! The monsters are here!
It cannot be. This is the third time today. What cruel whim of the gods is this? Very well. I shall take the young lady to safety. Come, all of you. Hide inside the houses. Once we are hidden inside, they shall pass us by. They are not intelligent creatures.
What? Can't we just fight them?
No, you most certainly cannot. If you were to let even one escape, the repercussions would be dire.
Looks like we've got no choice. We can't fight if it's going to have repercussions for the village.
Come on, get inside too.
He's not here.
What's wrong? Who ain't here?
You don't mean that kid. The littlest one.
Ugh, where is he?
Look, we gotta find him.
Yeah, of course.
We can't get involved if we can't bear the consequences later. Let's avoid fighting and just try and find that little boy.
So we have to run around the monsters, huh? What, will they have a vendetta and then come back to attack? That tells me that they are intelligent, as opposed to not intelligent. I got stuck buffering when it said there was a minute and 35 minutes left till the show started. Oh, what the heck? That's dumb. After that, it was just a continuous buffer. You know what? I think I figured out why it happens to you, Rush. Because you're all the way over there on the East Coast, and the server that I'm using is literally a California server. So your connection to the California server is probably atrocious. I think so. I think that's what would cause it. Wait. We don't need to leave, do we?
Am I the only one who's concerned for this little boy?
There he is.
Sob.
What if they said, what if that's what your sob sounded like? They actually were just like, sob. That'd be so funny.
I'm scared.
Here, come with me.
So you can be nice. I'm a little surprised, actually.
Alright, come on. Let's hide inside the nearest house.
Trying a few missions in Warframe to get used to it again. Awesome, Agent! You having a good time playing, man? You were right, Money. It did get attacked. You predicted it! If I can find a 4GB SD card, I can mod Smash Brawl on my Wii and play Project M. Project M is awesome. I really like it.
This cool audiobook feature.
You know, I haven't seen any other streamers do this yet in their Discord server. It still seems to be something that's been pretty unique to our community. And I like doing it. It's unobtrusive or inobtrusive or whatever. I don't know words right now. It's just been cool that people can come in and listen if they want to and hear me in real time, and if they got other stuff to do, they can still catch an aspect of the show.
Don't be scared.
As long as we just stay here, it'll be fine.
Are they gone?
Apparently so.
Simple.
I'm worried about Setsuna. Let's go back to Hydor's house.
Alright.
I saw that there was a shiny down here too. Let's get it.
Thunder Rock Salt!
That's a bummer, Michelle. I know there's another shiny over here somewhere too. I think there's like two of them. This one. Run me out of a job. Well, in that case, I'm really glad that I do it too then. All right, that might be all the shinies here. It might be your interwebs. I mean, it's probably a combination of the two, to be honest. Like, if you had faster download speed, it wouldn't buffer as much, even if you were far away, simply because you'd be still downloading faster. But I really do think that, like, your ability to connect to the server because it's so far away is affected, and so it's affecting your connection quality, too, because if it was a server closer to you, it wouldn't take nearly as much data, I think, between where you are physically and where the server you're trying to stream from is. And so it might work out a little smoother. But I don't know, I'm not a data tech or anything like that. It's just my theory on the matter. All right, everyday gamer. Sounds good. Thank you so much for sticking around as long as you did. Your help and support is always appreciated. Hope you have a great night tonight and sleep well, okay? Take care of yourself, Monique. You're very welcome. I'll see you tomorrow. I want to let everybody know too, tomorrow I'm going to have a shorter stream than usual because I've got some plans to get together with my mom and my aunt. So, I'll still be live. I'll see if I can get live a little bit earlier in the day. So that we can still have some good amount of streaming time. But I am going to be leaving at about 5 o'clock my time.
Setsuna, shouldn't you be lying down still? Phew. Sure was worried about you for a minute there. As your guard, your life is more important to us than anything else. Even our own lives.
You would be wise to stay lying down. While the monsters are gone, I shall go and gather some medicinal herbs. I shall return before long. Dude, something's gonna happen to him like Freya.
Hydor. Thanks. Here, thank you. This is all thanks to you.
What's with you? Just a minute ago, you were ready to burst into tears.
What? No, I wasn't. You're the one who was getting all worked up, old man.
Oh, Hydor.
What was that? Wasn't that Hydor's voice?
The monsters. It's the monsters. They attacked Chief Hydor. I knew it. I knew he was going to get attacked. I think he managed to get away into the forest, but...
What? You mean the monsters showed up again already?
They were lying in wait just outside the village. I think they were waiting there to ambush anyone who came out.
To ambush them? But nothing like that has ever happened before. How could this be? Does this mean the monsters are becoming more intelligent? It's like something's starting to change. And if it is, then it might mean that you're no longer safe even inside the village. Just because our lifespans are short, we live hidden away like part of the forest. I've started to wonder, is staying alive really all that's important? If we live our whole lives in fear, mightn't we just as well already be dead? Kier, I left this village for the outside world because I wanted to change things here. I thought that what I needed to do was find another way for us to live longer.
but I was wrong. Even if I do find a way, it won't change anything.
First, you need to change yourself.
Yeah, exactly, Indir. If I want this village to change, first of all, I need to change. The important thing is that you follow your own heart, Kier. Yeah, you're right. Meeting all of you helped me make up my mind. So thank you. I know what I need to do now. First of all, I need to change myself. And dear, everyone, there's something I need to ask of you. There's somewhere I want you to take me.
Oh, I have a feeling. I have a feeling we're gonna go find his Sprit Knight stone. I am Setsuna as a cloud mentioned. I know, Sai. It's heavy, dude. It's heavy. They are intelligent money, yeah, but apparently they hadn't been for a long time. So I wonder, it's gotta be someone's influence. That, or they're being, what we heard earlier, maybe it's not that they're intelligent. They're being controlled, remember. Whoever Avalos or Avalo was going to trade the monsters with, that's, or trade the people with for the monsters, he's gotta be the one controlling them. So whoever that guy is, has gotta be the one that's after Setsuna. Oh, and he must know that we're here, so he's attacking this village like crazy. All right, the plot thickens. Where do you want to go? Welcome back, Casual. Yeah, Michelle.
To the place where my true power lies sleeping, the Sprit Knight Pillar. I knew it. I'm gonna get back my magical energy.
But you can't. If you do that, your lifespan will be shortened.
I don't care. I've realized something. What's important isn't how long my life is, it's how I use it. I want to use my life the way I want, and I want to use it to help all of you. Please, Indir.
Alright, and I agree with him. He's absolutely right, guys. It's the same, it goes along the lines of the same thing that we have here, like in real life, where everybody's all worried about what they eat and how they live their life every single day. I mean, don't get me wrong, healthy lifestyle is important, but like, don't limit your life and like never indulge yourself and just be sad that you can't experience things because, oh, it'll make me unhealthy in some way. Like, enjoy your life, guys. Enjoy your life. In the end, living longer isn't the most important thing. It's what you do with that life that matters. It's how you feel about the quality of your life that matters. I'm a big fan of this moment. Maybe they're learning about the race. Well, the master, the controller, is learning more about the race. Yeah, maybe, Money. You might be right there. I'm like automatically jumping to the really sinister conclusions. Eats a million tacos in one sitting. That's right. That's why Cloud gets truckfuls of ankles instead of just one or two. He doesn't know what to do with all those ankles, but who cares? All right.
Damn straight.
Thank you, everyone. There's a path behind this house that leads to the Sprit Knight Pillar.
Alright, let's do this.
Let's do this!
You rest here, Setsuna.
Don't worry, we'll be back in no time at all.
It's business! It's business time!
Hold on.
Indir.
What is it?
Sorry, I know you're in a hurry, but I wanted to make sure I said this to you. I had a dream, and in it, I saw the future of our journey. But you weren't there, Indir. I called your name, Indir, but you didn't come. I felt so sad, so lonely, and then I opened my eyes. So now, even at a time like this, as long as you're here, I feel safe. I feel like you're protecting us all, Indir. So please, please see my journey through to its end. Please stay with me until the final moment.
Having some intimate moments here. All right, so we gotta go this way. I'm sure that he came up and out to leave the forest. But first, let's grab our shinies. Our ever-respawnable shinies. That's right, Prince. That's right, it's about what you do with your life that matters. What's the point of living forever if you just stay in your little cocoon all the time, you know what I mean? We're here for one reason or another, guys, and whether you believe it's a higher power, or whether you believe that it's something spiritual, or whether you believe it's a reason given to you by yourself, you know, we're here for some reason or another. There's something that we're doing, whether it's because we feel we should do it, or because we feel something else feels we should do it. It really depends on the person, but, fact is that we got purpose, guys. We should live our lives with purpose, not be so afraid of things that will hold us back, that will keep us from living our lives with purpose. What we do matters. How we live matters. Wow, this is eerie. Alright, more thunder rock salt. Why are we thinking about food at a time like this? Yum! Thank you, Kohai. You should share that sandwich with everybody. Mmm, fluffer nutters. It's been a long time since I last came here. So this is the Sprit Knight Pillar. Yes, that's right. Ooh, I know money. Everyone born here has their magical energy extracted by channeling it into the Sprit Knight. I guess you could say this thing is like a crystallized mass of all that energy. What I'm going to do now is get back my magical energy that was sealed away. I want you to make sure that no monsters come near me.
Not a problem, kid. Really sure about this, though.
You even need to ask? Good answer.
This is... This is my big moment. So don't... get in the way, all right?
Here they come. The magical energy is drawing monsters here. Now it is business time. We gon' get him. We gon' get him good. Can't even finish 3 tacos, let alone 1,000,000. I should rethink my life choices. Oh my gosh. There was a point where I could eat like 6 or 7 tacos at a time. It's like, Fluffernutter is like, it's like peanut butter fluff. Like, sorry, I said that wrong. It's like peanut butter with marshmallow fluff in a sandwich. It's pretty good. Alright, so... physical evasion. Gimme SP. I'm a super demi you. That's physical... physical... magical damage to all enemies. Oops, I didn't wait I didn't wait for my SP to charge up all the way.
God dang it!
That's what's up, Michelle. High five! Used to get the Taco Bell fire sauce. Fire sauce is good. None of that stuff is hot to me. Even the Diablo sauce is semi-mild to me. I love hot foods, guys. I got a good tolerance for heat. Like, I'm the kind of guy that wants, like, freaking ghost pepper sauce. You know? Oh, these are just pingies. I don't need all that.
What, there's HP recovery with that too? That's freaking ridiculous. We need to get together now. Hot sauce party, yeah! Hot sauce party over here. I'll bring the ice cream, you bring the lettuce. Someone else will bring all the hot sauce in the buckets because we're gonna be drooling all up and down the joint. It's gonna be crazy. So many monsters! They want to join our hot sauce party too. You can't, it's all for us. Don't throw snowballs. Who throws snowballs? Really? Really? Let's be adults here. Tasha, thank you so much for the host, love. Really appreciate that. How are you doing today, Tasha? Can we get a check command out for her, please? You guys check out her channel. She's an awesome streamer. Plays some fabulous RPGs and also does some really awesome creative stuff if you're into that. Oh, that was so stupid. I should have shocked. All right, no, we're good now, though. Come on. Oh, dang it. That one's gonna dodge it. All right, Eterna. Heat pressure resistance? What is heat pressure resistance? You prefer sour stuff? I love sour stuff, Agent Pie. Way better than sweet stuff, in my opinion.
Wrecked.
Or not. Die, squirrel thing. God, I feel so evil. I feel so evil saying stuff like that. Can eat a whole pizza in one sitting and then I regret it later. Infernet. That's pretty funny. I remember one time I ate an entire large stuffed crust pizza whenever I was a teenager and I was just like, oh, for hours. It was so bad. Like the next morning, I was still feeling it. Ooh, going into class. Jeez. So much pain. Again, with the snowball throwing. I'm getting real sick of your crap. Alright. You know what? Y'all better get ready, because here comes the blow beat. Oh, it's always good. It's always good. The monsters are the ones we're putting the hot sauce on. Oh, I see. Hi, I don't like hot sauce, but I like to party. Can't stay though, just hosting and running. Oh, well, you know what? You got more parties to get to anyway. Well, thanks for the host, Tasha. Hope you're having a great day today, girl. You take care of yourself, and we will see you next time on the fence. Again, appreciate that support as always. Make sure you guys are checking out Tasha's channel, guys. But I don't want to be an adult. Nobody wants to be an adult. Actually, that's not true. Everybody wants to be an adult until they become an adult. And then they're like, what the F was I thinking? Versa, huh? Is the other one's named Vice? Ugh. And, oh, we need ether. Boom.
I don't want to be a real boy.
Oh, whoops. I forgot I didn't have an SP available. Well! Let me just heal everyone real quick. These guys suck. They do that stupid SP lock thing that that one boss did. Slap! And that makes the heat feel way harder than it actually is. Oh, I gotcha. Yeah, okay. I understand where you're coming from now, Michelle. I have very low tolerance of that. So we are opposite there. Ooh, more momentum power. Right arms. We did it! I can feel it. It's coming back.
My magical energy is coming back. I'll be fine now, everyone. You go back to the village and follow. I'll follow after the rest of you later. Will you be alright alone? I'll be fine. Now. Thanks to all of you. You don't need to worry about me. Please, go back to the village. Alright.
Be careful, kid. Come on, Endear. Let's go.
Alright, I hope you know what you're doing. I'm nervous. Nervous. He's gonna go Super Saiyan. DC. Hey, girl! I hope I never offend anybody with my girl statements. I swear, it just comes out sometimes. If I ever make you feel objectified, you be sure to tell me. I'll slap myself for you. I apologize immediately.
Ah, you have returned. What a relief to see you are all safe.
Growing old is required. Growing up is optional.
That's right. That's right. Words to live by, Agent Pi.
Sriracha's not bad. It's pretty alright.
Never mind us. What about you and the rest of the villagers?
We evacuated all the villagers. Where is Kier? He's at the Sprint Knight Pillar, getting back his magical energy.
I see. So he has made up his mind.
You're all back.
Hey, I told you stay lying down.
I'm fine now. Let me help too.
Watch out.
Whoa.
What the? Look how many of them there are.
Whoa.
Whoa. Oh my god.
Think I overdid it a little?
Oh my gosh! You just wrecked him!
Kier! Setsuna, you're alright!
Oh man! Oh, what? What is that?
Dude, what is- what?
Hydor, you hide. I want you to see the results of the choice I made.
I take it we can leave the magic to you then?
Yeah. You can take a nap if you want, old man. You're not gonna get a look in either way.
Ha! Same smartass as always.
You sure you're ready for this? I'm not sure you understand. All I've done is return to my true self. I've got back my true power.
Kier joined your party. Alright! We're gonna give the magical business! Is offended. Oh no, Michelle! I... Kappa, Kappa, Kappa. It's a cool game, Casual. It's a freaking cool game. I want to test him out! Let's remove Eterna for now. Bring in Kier. Even though he's way weaker, but he might have some sick magic. Let's get it on! I didn't save in a while, but we'll be fine.
Time to show everyone my true power!
Come on, SP. Alright, we don't have Protect in this. We do have a heal still, though. Oh! Oh my god! Okay, that sucked. Ugh. Hold on. Kier. He's just got fire. Oh my god, that is awesome. The fire resistance went down now. Let me aura. Just because I'm worried about him. And I wonder if we can stun. Dude, everything- what? That healed everyone? What's with all the heals, guys? What's with all the OP heals? Let's see, Blade Wave. 184, and heals again! I just- oh my gosh.
Holy sweet Taco Bell robot, Batman!
Oh my gosh. Torched. Oh, okay, Endear got slowed. do blow beat. God, that's so strong. Look at all those status effects we hit him with too. You're done. You are done, Taco Bell Tower. Freaking Golem had to make a Destiny joke. Of course you did, money. I want a taco with a sweet chili Dorito shell.
You're speaking my kind of language.
Wrecked. Oh my god, it's beautiful. Hi. We are destroying this thing. I just want to point that out.
That tickled.
Drop the chalupa! Put the chalupa down!
That special damage though, Endear is so goddang OP. Oh! Exact kill, fire kill, momentum kill. Dude, he had a self-destruct move? That's bullcrap. He could have killed us all. You did it, Kier. You made it. You DM'd me the good news, everyone. Awesome. I will check it out in a bit. We got about 20 more minutes left the show here, so. Bye-bye, Taco Bell robot.
We did it. We defeated it.
We did it!
Endear, I have something to ask of you.
No, sorry. Got a bad feeling about this.
Looks like you know what I'm gonna say. I'll cut to the chase then. I'm going to come with you. I want to see it through to the end. Setsuna's journey. And I want to live my own life, the way I want.
Please look after Kier.
Hi, Dor. You're leaving? You're leaving? You're leaving? Not like I'm gonna forget all of you. I'll come back soon, and I'll bring back souvenirs.
Oh, it's that thing.
I kept you waiting all this time because I couldn't make up my mind. I'm sorry, Brother Tor.
No way! That's his brother? Oh, remember we were talking earlier about how Tor, his brother, had left the village never to return. He was seeking a way to find another way to extend their life, I think. Oh my gosh, wow! Plot twist! You ran over the Taco Bell dog. Oh my god. That poor chihuahua! The Chihuahua Lupa. Oh, that was stupid.
Tor? Your brother? The one who left the village and was never seen again? He's not alive anymore. I know that. But Tor, you thought of me in your final moment, right? You wanted me to know. You wanted to tell me of your death. So your magical energy, your spirit, came back here like this. I knew it was you all along, ever since I first saw you. I'm sorry to keep you waiting, Tor. I finally made up my mind. We can finally say goodbye now. I'll use my own magical energy to see you off. Can you hear me, brother? Listen. I've got my true self back now, Tor. I'm going to live a full life. Just you watch.
Oh, it's so sad. Oh, guys, that was a sad moment. That was a touching moment. Aren't you going to come now?
course I am. What a stupid question. I am glad to have you with us, Kor. Kier. Well, I keep wanting to call him Kor, because the brother's name is Tor. If we head across the Twilusk Mountain, we should arrive near the last lands. Alright, let's go, Kier.
I was confused. It was late and I was in a fog. I ran over the Taco Bell dog. I'll be whipped, then beaten, and then I'll be flogged. I ran over the Taco Bell dog.
Yep, Prince over here dropping the rhymes.
Take care, everyone. Come back again and see us. Promise you'll come back, alright? Cross your heart. Bye-bye, big whoa. Come back again. Wamis.
Alright. What about you, Hydor? Any parting statements?
Traveling together with you seems to have cleared the doubt in Kier's mind. I also look forward to seeing the results of his decision.
And see them you shall! Now, do we need to see, do we have to, get any more consumables or anything like that? We've got materials to sell. Oh, yes, and all the good materials, too.
Give me that money!
Such G's. Many G's. Alright, what kind of sprint knight can we get? Oh, we can get Wall now! Aw, yeah. Aw, yeah. Defends against both physical and magical attacks! And it's for Endear! Why does he have all the great, amazing things? Yeah, we already have a backslash. Majin. That's also Endear. He's got all these crazy abilities. Why is he so insane? Like, why is he so insanely powerful? It really makes it hard to choose which insanely powerful abilities I want to equip him with. Ooh, counter. We'll nullify the damage and counterattack. Pretty good. Drain. Ooh, a Kier spell. Hits all enemies near the target, that's pretty sweet. Regen and Bio. Ooh. Can I have all of it? Also reduces their attack, that's an interesting effect for poison. You'd think that it would do something instead of reduce their attack, like it would apply sap to them or something. Incandescent Instant. Interferes with the flow of time, filling the ATB gauge when critical hits are generated. What? That's amazing. Wow. Soul Rage raises momentum power to its limits, increasing the SP accumulated when receiving damage. All these Sprit Knights are freaking awesome. I will have all the things, Kohai. Activates combat instinct in battle, alters the laws of the universe, increasing the power of actions according to how high HP is. Good lord. Everything's so OP. So I'm imagining the more HP we have, the higher our damage will be with combat instinct, and the less HP we have, the more our damage will be with final comeback. Amazing. Running low on potions. We have frickin' 16 ethers. That's ridiculous. I guess we could buy a few mid potions, maybe. Removes all status elements. Oh, we have Panacheas! I wouldn't even take those into consideration. That would cure us of the stupid SP thing. Buy a couple more tents. And that should work. I feel like something's going to happen to Kier. I just have a weird feeling. You think so?
You think so? Well, his lifespan is shortened now. So something may very well happen to Kier. I feel like there's gonna be a moment where he might sacrifice himself. Which might be weird because we're all thinking right now, well, he's already sacrificed himself, hasn't he? And he kinda has, but I have a feeling there's more. There's more that's gonna happen. I've been giving names to each of the trees near the village. I'm not done yet, though. There are a lot of trees, you know? Alright, I feel like there should be someone here with a recipe for us. I'm so jealous of Kier. I wish I could make amazing friends like you. You can be our friend. Come on, let's do stuff together. I never thought little old Kier would defeat a monster like that. To get that incredible magical energy, he had to shorten his lifespan, though. That's not a decision that I'd ever be able to make. Some things are more important, man. So much love and respect for Kier. This is an A Spirit Knight slot, though. I shouldn't be able to put in support ones there. Oh, A is all. Oh, silly. So do you want regen or bio? Let's do regen. Soul Rage. Critical hits are generated. High HP is. I guess we can do drain. Drain slash disintegration. Bio slash big crunch. Maybe bio. I feel like Kier, Eterna, and Setsuna could really do some damage together with their magic. Momentary recovery and support bonus. Support bonus, ATB bonus. Okay, so now we have Setsuna back. Let's give her the spider silk. And then we'll give Kier the, whatever she had. Wasn't it Magic Brand? No. Maybe that one's only equipable by her. No, it was Tale of Fortune. Silly, silly fancy. There we go. Alright, now we can give him some more Sprit Knight, I think.
Yes!
Drain! We'll take Soul Rage. And we can give him something else, too. Is there anything that restores MP? Do that for now. Okay, and oh, you know what? We should probably try to buy him a weapon. I bet they have one. Crackshot, what up, dude? Welcome back to the fence. How you doing, man? Libran staff, here we go. An arched blade and shining star. But then we got talismans, guys. We need some new talismans here. Tech power, critical hit rate, MP consumed. I want something with more slots. Unscathed power, momentary defense, and support bonus. Why, game? Why? Because that's how it works, man. The music adds to it. Really creates the moment. Looking for things with multiple slots. So, tech power, momentary boost, and support bonus.
You know, that could be something that's probably pretty good with Aeterna. Combo power, momentary defense, and support bonus. That one could be good with, Nidor. Tiny Guardian. Unscathed power, momentary recovery, and support bonus. That's a good one, too. Crackshot, a ticket has already been purchased today, brother. So, unfortunately not. We played a little bit of Destiny today. You should go to a casino. Oh! Oh! Oh, you're funny. Oh, everybody point oh in the chat. Oh. Oh my god. You're funny. Dying power, critical hit rate, support bonus. Dying power, defense power, MP consumed, and support bonus. An angel's eye would be cool. Let's get another one of those. Combo power, critical hit rate, support bonus, defense power, momentum effect, support bonus. A Jackie Chan adventure reference related to talismans. One more thing! Critical power, singularity power, and support bonus. What the heck, space-time seed? A jet black orb that absorbs light. It is in fact an ancient seed of darkness that appeared through a rift in space-time together with a monster. That's terrifying.
Arrowhead of bravery.
Wow. Momentum, combo release. There's so many effects, guys. The last thing we looked at was the angel thing that we now bought, so we can't buy it anymore. I think I want the Arrowhead of Bravery. Means loyalty, stained with the blood of some unknown creature. Very interesting. All right, buy one of these. See, who would we give the Arrowhead of Bravery? Chain of Newborn Cries is what we have here. But wait, can we see that on the list, even though it's equipped? Yep, here we go. Tech power, ATB bonus, and support bonus. And that's just tech power. I'll take it. Any reason to make Endear more epic. I should do this with everybody, actually, since we're here. Defense power, MP consumed, support bonus. I think I want to give that to, the kid. He's got the Tale of Fortune. You know what? Maybe not. Maybe we should give that to Aeterna. He has Dreambringer on. Momentum power, momentum effect, SP accumulated. Okay, so why don't we do Angel's Eye? We've got the Aqua Heart on Nidor. Got CNS slots. Money. It's got more combo power. We can do better than that. Give him the Chain of Newborn Cries. Although support bonus might be lost on him, honestly. But there, we're all set now. Alrighty. Will you be playing more Destiny when the DLC comes out? I will not. I will not. Though I did have a beautiful time today playing Destiny. Very fun gunplay. Forgot how great it was, honestly. I had a good time. It was a blast. But I know myself. I know I'm gonna get bored very quickly. One of those things I'll only play with other people, really. Alright, Tint. when I start playing Destiny again, it'll probably be